Neither you.
My housemate will be home any minute.
Is that Owen? Yeah. Are you sure that he'll be here any minute? I've been following you. Every minute of every day. Let's just say I'm taking care of that problem.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Dawn.
Dawn who?
Dawn, let me see you around here again. So, looks like she's going to be a while, so I think I'll get off.
I was supposed to be looking after her.
It wasn't your fault.
If I'd have just woken up, I could have stopped it.
I lost my mum too, in a similar way. But it wasn't my fault. It's not yours either.
Mum always packed my clothes for holidays and that.
Come on, let's get out of here.
You enjoy watching me suffer, is that what you want? Is it?
No.
Why do I deserve such disgraceful treatment? Tell me, Mum. Tell me.
I'll be back in a week. For a pound. That's 16 ounces if you can manage it.
If I can manage it.
If you can manage it.
What, you don't think I can manage it? Is that what you say, you don't think?
Do you think that I fucking can't manage it? Is that what you're saying? Do you think that I'm small fry? Do you think that I am small fry? Do you?
It was Rufus and his friend Derry.
Custard.
Is it?
No.
Oh no!
Dad!
Rufus,
run!
Dad!
Rufus!
Why did you do it, Scott?
You... I thought it'd be hard. But it wasn't. You know, it's dead easy killing someone. You did it. Dead. Dead easy.